welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And our live game is Juventus against Genoa. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. Delighted to have him on board.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
Have elected to go 4-3-3.
Yeah, and a system that relies on an industrious midfield to cover the ground.
Telling individual today.
I'll go for Douglas Costa. This fella really sparks in the opposition's final third. He's a bag of tricks dribbler who can tie defenders in knots and a real entertainer, so I hope he can excite.
Here's Dybala! What a wonderful goal!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
And that is stunning. Just too hot to handle.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Juventus have an early lead. Good start. Miguel Veloso. It's Tarant. Played out to the wing. Gazzani. Dybala. Cutting down that right flank. Higuain. His foot in there. Miguel Veloso. Khedira gets it back. Douglas Costa. Douglas Costa into opposition territory. Breaks on here.
As to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Juventus themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage it.
Great lead! No, he's got that completely wrong. It's Higuain. Looks to thread it through. It. To Rout. Now the pass. And a throw in. Khedira tries to get it forward quickly. Pjanic. Douglas Costa delivering the goods as expected.
Well, having that sort of player in your side is reassuring.
And Pjanic! Very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco beat it, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Yeah.
Manchester, he had a lot of people worried then.
Here's a poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted.
Douglas Costa tries to stroke it through.
It's Higuain. Pjanic. Pjanic! A great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Gets up to head it! It's a good try.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. No surprise, that's a booking. And he's going direct. Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's ruffled a few feathers, well dealt with. Tarap goes, towering header, it's in! On the cusp of half-time, he delivers with perfect timing.
Genoa are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Genoa get themselves back into contention.
It's important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Very well to intervene. Dybala clips one through. Trying to get there. Reached half-time. So, a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating.
Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. We're already back underway here. No changes at the interval from either side. Steiner cuts it out. Now the counter. Forward it goes. He's lifting it over. Gorgeous control there. Up to meet it.
Something that'll make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveller. Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Genoa, as though they're about to make a change. This has become one superb game of football.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
And it's Tarat. Looks to slip it through. Normally around now that the managers think about.
making changes. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Tries a through ball. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Steiner. Pjanic is effectively being knocked out of the game here.
Yeah, and what they've got to realise, Peter, is that they won't get away with excessive force for long, so they're running a fine line there.
Zahi with a good steal, well played,
deftly done.
Surrounded him, that is what he could do.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
With goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang. Chip through. This is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. They'll have a dig!
This is good ball retention. And it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Terapt plays it out to the wing.
On both sides, actually.
Chiellini. Just 5 minutes remaining now.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. That looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
Gently.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
He's gone for it! And the referee brings it to a close. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Yeah, and the result that was...